Hanebado has been delivered upon the world, and it is incredible. Hello everybody, I am PhenomSage, and welcome to my spoiler-free first impressions, first review for Hanebado, a sports series about badminton. Yes, badminton. Now, before you click off this video and disregard this series completely, hear me out. As soon as I professed my hype for this series in my seasonal preview, I heard a few people say, "Badminton? Why would you watch a series about such a stupid sport?" And my response is simply, if an anime is good, it can make me care about anything. Even something that I had no previous interest in, like badminton. Just look at Haikyuu. I couldn't have cared less about volleyball beforehand, but after watching that, I adore the sport. So walking into this, the show had to accomplish that one thing, make me care about this as a sport. And I'd say by the end of all this, they have managed to do not only that, but also make me care about the people playing the sport as well. And I guess that shouldn't be at all surprising considering the writer for all three seasons of Haikyuu is the one writing this series as well. Hanebado stars our main characters Ayano and Nagisa, both experienced in badminton but in different ways. Ayano is a natural talent who was seemingly born to play the sport, but refuses to do so for unknown reasons other than that she feels like it's pointless. Nagisa, on the other hand, is someone who was born without these natural talents and has had to push herself beyond her limits in order to improve as much as she can. From their descriptions, you can see a duality between these two, and it ties in significantly with the internal struggle of Nagisa's character. Is it worth struggling so hard for the sake of improvement when someone out there is far better than you due to natural talent? This dynamic already sets the stage for engaging dialogue between the two and something that could evolve from a battle of sport into a battle of personalities. Again, I need to reiterate that this premiere for Hanebado was absolutely spectacular and is already an early contender for anime of the season. It is plentiful in everything it does right, but the main thing that stood out to me and what had me engaged the entire episode is something I can sum up in one word: purpose. Every single scene, every single piece of dialogue, every interaction these characters have with one another feels like it serves a purpose to the story, whether it be slowly and subtly revealing more about a character's personality, or unveiling plot turns and progression in a dramatic and meaningful way. Every single scene had me entranced, and it's because the direction showcased in this first episode is so goddamn good. One example I'd like to give without spoiling too much is a scene in which there's a large emphasis put on the floor and characters' feet. This is a tension-filled scene where stakes are high and the camera rarely gives the opportunity to see what someone is thinking or emoting, until the very end of the scene in which everything culminates to a dramatic and emotional payoff regarding a character whose motivations and disposition towards the sport had been subtly built up over the episode. This is how you handle a scene, and this is how you make me care about your characters and their struggles, building them up slowly and paying them off in meaningful ways. And this is another area in which the series shines, how these characters are written and interact with each other. This being a seinen means that there will of course be a more mature focus on their personalities and their ambitions, which is exactly what I entered this series hoping for, and I was not let down whatsoever. Right from the very first scene, there is an incredible sense of weight and stakes. This isn't just a fun sports series. These characters and what they're striving for matter. This is echoed repeatedly throughout, as there aren't as many moments of levity as you might expect from seeing the key art. In general, you could say that this was a very somber and melancholic first episode in the way it portrayed where these characters are in their lives. The moments of comedy and levity that are sprinkled in, however, were all well done and managed to make me smile and laugh a few times. However, what many people will come out of this episode talking about, and rightfully so, is the production. The goddamn production. I can say without exaggeration that this is one of the most gorgeously animated and presented shows of the year so far. The color palette and art style used for the series is amazing, and also heavily reminiscent of Haikyuu. And the animation, both in the high intensity badminton matches and in the quieter scenes with background characters moving about and people emoting, are both top notch. Like, look at the scene. We intro on Ayano and Elena talking to each other about clubs, and almost completely unnecessarily, we have a full tracking shot through a CG background just to transition into our characters. It looks spectacular, and there are little attentions to detail like that sprinkled throughout the episode that just elevate the overall production into mastery. Overall, I loved Hanebado's first episode to death, and I'm hoping that this series doesn't go underappreciated this season, because if it picks up steam, I could see it reaching acclaim and love on the level of other beloved sports series like Ace of Diamond, Kuroko no Basket, Haikyuu, etc, etc. It's all up to us to spread the word, so if you enjoyed this first episode, let's definitely get this around and help spread the hype. And if you haven't watched the first episode yet, I would highly recommend giving it a chance if you weren't going to already. Do not let the fact that it's about badminton or even sports in general scare you away from giving it a shot. At its heart, you can tell that this series is more simply just about following characters through their ambitions, the struggles they have to endure, and the drama that ensues. If that or anything else I said here sounds up your alley, and you do check out the first episode, let me know what you thought of it in the comments below. And if you enjoyed anything I had to say here, I would really appreciate it if you liked the video, and make sure to subscribe to keep up with my other seasonal anime coverage and other anime videos in the future. And of course, as usual, have a great day.